Tresorys Kernow has been a pilot scheme to experiment with different ways of involving the cultural sector, in particular for us, the museums and galleries elements of that sector, and think about different ways of reimagining the high street in terms of regeneration in a period of time following the pandemic.
For the Community Renewal Fund, obviously one of the major drivers was about getting people back into the high streets and to look at how we could do that in a different way, which is why CMP was engaged in this project, was to work in partnership with Creative Kernow and then a range of practitioners and museums and ways, you know, of active different ranges of activity to engage people back into engaging not only with culture but also with their high street and with their place, to bring about a sense of pride and a sense of purpose and a sense of engaging back with cultural activity.
It's been a way of connecting people with possibilities of taking part, experimenting, making, doing, creating, in places and in ways that they haven't had a chance to do for quite a while, if at all, previously. So there, I think, has been a chance to experiment with novel ways of exploring heritage and innovation, in the full sense of that word, in potentially geographical locations that it might not have been expected.
Cultural activity can open up those conversations, open up that activity, and I think also give us the opportunity to really identify how the problems are felt by us in our place, how it can impact on us and our families, which then would then make us feel more engaged with making a difference.
Some of the opportunities to engage through Tresorys Kernow will have been more overtly connected with the climate emergency. So, for example, the programme that Royal Cornwall Museum have led on through Guerrilla Museums has very much foregrounded the climate emergency and the issues that are connected to it, and created space to think about, talk about and reflect on the challenges that everybody's facing, and to hopefully begin to make sense of some of those really profound questions and responses through the collections. And that's a sort of unique opportunity that the museums and galleries have.
Getting involved in cultural creative activities and engaging with museums is such a powerful tool to let people reflect and think about particular subject areas that might not, you know, it's around us and we're aware of it, but sometimes it feels quite distant to us. So by providing activity where people can really start to contemplate, think about, reflect, think about it affects them personally, is a really great way to get people engaged and then get them to, you know, become activists or to become much more thoughtful about how, you know, what their impact is around the climate change agenda. So there was a brilliant project around taking a bee for a walk and just the simplicity of some of the ideas that have come from our cultural community about how we would engage the general public in these things. By taking a bee from a walk, you look at, you know, what that entails and you look at things through a different lens. And I think that's what culture and our museums do so powerfully, is about how we can see things through a different lens and then perhaps reflect on our own practice and how we do things differently day to day.